Flash, this door's being a huge pain in my digital arse. There's a jump pad nearby I can activate. Let's use that to get in. It was probably put there by scavs who use pads like that. In and out of Concordia.
Thank you. Geronimo!
Come on.
Thank you.
people, sod. And that does not look like my flipping space fold inverter.
The Echo explains it all.
Pickle, first off, this place is somehow bloody haunted. My normal gun didn't slow him down. I barely made it out. I've modified the frequency of E-Gun so he should be able to hurt them. Trouble is, this place is also infested with talks. Hopefully I can wake them out in here. When I find that inverter, you're paying me double.
Good old Harry. Always the joke. You didn't find my inverter, but you found my mate. No denying that. Stories were flipping true. Harry, rest his soul, didn't manage to get my inverter before he shuffled off the... Mortal Coil, seeing as you're there, makes sense you finished the job. Honor his memory, see? I'm updating your Echo with the most likely place you need to search. Take that E-Gun thing and keep it handy. Pop, I said Harry, because he knows his science stuff. Could spot an inverter a mile off, clever so-and-so. So if he says his gun can take out ghosts, I believe him.
Impressive. I actually work on those things.
Accident report 16A. We were using a cargo fast travel system to clean up a pile of torque carcasses. Been in the rigs, I know. When Schmidt slipped and fell on them. She screamed, disappeared, some nutty torques attacked, smashed a damp travel node to pieces. It all happened so fast. The real tragedy is now I have to finish my shift alone. Nice one, Schmidt.
That sounds horrible. I'm sort of cool. Keep looking. There must be another clue here somewhere.
Are you experiencing feelings of dread? I know I am.
Incident report 16A, supplemental. So, yeah, ghosts. Harper keeps whining about glowing half-women, wandering around moaning. We keep getting these weird power outages, too. So, practical upshot, I quit. Consider this my resignation.
Now, I got a theory. Find the main fast travel control system, and then we'll be laughing. Door, eh? Wait a minute. I've got some old dial security codes around here somewhere. Here we go. Try inputting 1984.
And horse. control panel does he want me to destroy?
Flash, this door's being a huge pain in my digital ass. There's a jump pad nearby I can activate. Let's use that to get in. It was probably put there by scavs who use pads like that to sneak in and out of Concordia.
You're wrong.
I never saw it come up saying anybody were in my stream. How many times have you said, hey, you followed me and left because I've been ignorant? I didn't see it come up saying that.
Thank you. With you among us, equipping us for the coming battle, our soldiers will take heart. Bolt Hunter, your weapons have brought hope to the PLA and will help spread our cause across all of Elpis. However, they have also attracted the attention of a local gang who hope to spread pieces of you all over Elpis. Their arrival is imminent. Please protect the stockpile. And yourself, of course. With which we shall paint a rosy new dawn.
This just says it says somebody else has joined and left. It came up saying that I had a viewer, but they were not, they didn't stream.
sheriff's dead.
Truly, you are one of us, my friend. A provider, a giver, a messenger of hope, ready to stand shoulder to shoulder with the People's Liberation Army and say, no more! With these guns, we shall forge a fearsome weapon that will shake the old order to its core. We wage a war against meaninglessness, and we fight it with art. Real art that makes a statement more potent than a million bullets and far less blood.
That People's Liberation Army really did it this time.
I don't get it.
Well, it's a metaphor.
You know what a metaphor is, right?
Is it a stag?
Achievements on, you know, the